Remember how Funke told us how the physically challenged have made a life for themselves? That was in the first episode of Perspectives. Well, this time she goes up close and personal. Funke.
Set out to get close with the story about Sanusi, also known as Samil. The physically challenged who operates as an official traffic marshal. Our team bumped into four others with exciting perspectives about life and how they make ends meet. This is Bala. Like Sanusi, he directs traffic and operates a tricycle. Aliyu was a beggar but turned tricyclist, and then Onyeze. Could he be an interloper? But he's got his own vibe. Away from when we engaged him on the road while plying his trade on Victoria Island, Perspectives followed him home to get a feel of a day in his life. The convergence point was on Oyinbo in Ebute Metta axis of Lagos. In company of two other compatriots, we set out to his home in a tricycle, winding our way through the evening traffic, not knowing where we were headed. Our destination turned out to be under the Marina Bridge in Lagos. We met a house full of others who will form part of our story. Sanusi's wife and child live in the north while he hustled here in Lagos to cater for them.
If you carry your wife, some people that they don't be last for that, under be down while if you should not go do. So that now, make you live on. 2 years, 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, I will go see our family.
Balasho has his own story. His smiling face is a contrast as he tells about his challenges, polio disease that robbed him of his legs.
I didn't sleep for a year.
What are these things?
This is my mat. I don't have any place to go. That is why I'm managing my life here.
But Bala has wonderful plans for himself. He wants to go to school and even marry many wives and have children. Not too long, some physically challenged tricyclists began arriving from their daily work. We got to know that each tricycle rider operates on morning, evening, and night shift basis.
This kid cannot be my own. I the manager like 3 pairs. All of them, I know get leg. Now so the manager. Now so the manager, the system to go chop.
Finally, Perspectives got to speak with Onyeze, a sachet water merchant who has spent the past 7 years hawking. Under the Marina Bridge is a different stroke for everyone, and life must go on. Everyone nursing his dreams and working towards it. Looking around the soon-to-be-covered grounds of the bridge with sleeping mouths and bodies, it is indeed a difficult world. And so we packed up our bags. Our work here is done. Fitting ourselves back into the tricycle we came in with our newfound friends, driving to our different world. Funke Adesuji, reporting for Perspectives in Lagos.